Hello everyone and welcome to the first tutorial of ABAQUS Advanced course. The aim of this tutorial is to introduce ABAQUS CFD capabilities with a simple example of fluid flow in a bent pipe. Although turbulence might be present in such fluid flow, but it will be ignored for simplifying the example. Also, the fluid used is water, and it was assumed that the tube wall is rigid with no fluid slip condition. Again, for the purpose of simplifying the example, it was assumed that no heat transfer and or generation take place.